Hi, and welcome to Beyond the Fringe at TotalRestyle.com. Having returned from a series of runway modeling gigs, our girl Stella has decided to ditch her asymmetric bob for a crisp new short cut. Total Restyle regulars will already know that we don't do high-maintenance hair. Our philosophy is all based around creating fabulous haircuts that really fit the hair type, features, and character of an individual. So when Stella emailed session stylist Neil Bradley Young to say that she wants to get rid of her hard-to-manage showdo, how could he resist? Stella's brief was for a really short cut with a fringe that wouldn't fall into her eyes. Neil's solution was to base the entire haircut around the fringe area, creating a close-cropped Audrey Hepburn-inspired look with loads of heavy texture towards the front. Here is to slice each piece of hair a tiny bit shorter than our original fringe guide to maintain that precise line and heavy fringe look. And there we have it, our top-heavy, fringe-centric crop style two ways for Stella's runway look update. From TotalRestyle.com.